issues occur that require alteration of anticoagulant therapy. The most common is the patient's going to undergo a procedure, often a colonoscopy, and the gastroenterologist will not do it without stopping the drugs, whether it be warfarin or a DOAC. We have a standard reply to that. We tell them that there is a risk of stroke. It's very small, but there is a risk, and you have to accept that. They won't do the procedure, in my experience, unless we stop it, or they're undergoing surgery. So those situations are either, they're black and white. Either you stop it and get the procedure, or you keep going on and the procedure's not going to be done. And that's a decision you just have to make. My guidance to both the patient and the doctor is there is a small risk. It's very small, but there's a small risk. And to please minimize time off the anticoagulant. The different issue is when you have to switch from one anticoagulant to another. And there are guidances on this. If it's a DOAC to a DOAC, let's say Pixaban to Rivaroxaban, okay? You want to, you know, once twice a day, once a day. But the guidance is when your next dose is due, you just switch over. And usually this is a smooth transition. I've done that many times with patients. You do have to make sure there's no drug-drug interactions with the new drug. Sometimes they are. Not all drugs work through the same elimination pathways in the body, so you have to check that. The biggest one that I actually don't keep in my head, I look up, is the warfarin to a DOAC or DOAC to warfarin. Sometimes for whatever reason, patient decides I'm off of this, I want to be on that. Those are different depending on the drug. And what you have to do, and it's in a lot of programs that doctors can get on their phones, they'll give you instructions. They'll say, stop this, check this, start this when this is this. And I just follow the rules. I mean, they're not all the same. So it's not something I personally commit to memory. I just look it up when a person has to switch and I give them the rules.